So I think Joe's saying is eat it, Joe, or got crabs, we do. Something like that, I think is what it used to be. We're going in and check it out.
All kinds of buckets of shrimp, clam shrimps, strips, mushrooms, calamari, samplers, chicken salads, Caesar salad, stuffed shrimp, jumbo shrimp, fried shrimp, East Coast platter, big catch, seaside platter. They have all kinds of crabs, every type of crab bucket you can think of. Steam pots. Well, there was no oysters, so I didn't get any of the. They had endless trio, barbecue shrimp, hush puppies, and crab french fries, but I didn't get it. Alright, so they didn't have oysters, so I had a drink, and I'm gonna go down to Rockefeller's or something. And so I might come back. I mean, I'm here till tomorrow morning, so I don't know. I'm not into barbecue shrimp, I don't think. And it's the peel and eat shrimp, so you know what? They're not clean. They did have fried shrimp, and they had fried clams and fried fish and chicken salad. They had a lot of neat stuff, but I'll come back another time. Actually, they had fried clams. They didn't have the fried oysters. They had fried shrimp. They had fried fish. They had peel and eat shrimp. They had all kinds of stuff. These boils and pots, and it was pretty neat. But I have my palate set on some fried oysters. Some fresh fried oysters. So I think, I know Rockefeller's has it, but usually they're so busy and you can't get in there. But we're going to go try, because it's right next to the boat that I'm getting ready to try to get on tomorrow morning. So we're headed down to Rudy Inlet, to Rockefeller's, and to see this flatline boat to see if they got any openings. Hopefully I won't miss them this evening. They usually come in and then clean up the boat, so hopefully I will be pulling in when they're there.